Now we got to get to our next story. Get something lost. We got to get to our next story, but this story right here just came this afternoon. And I got to go ahead on and get to our next story. Listen, this is our final and last story. And this story, I just want to say, I don't know if I need to say congratulations. But Reginald Davis, he got a pile of donut on the way. He got a pile of donut on the way. Pile of sniffing ass, Reginald Davis. He from the word on the street is that Pile Cake, she got tired. You know what I'm saying? He already had one baby on. What's the girl name is? Alvina. Let me see what the girl name is real quick. Because the girl came under my post, but I think she deleted her comment. But she came under my post and told me not to be putting her business on here. And I told her, bitch, I ain't put your motherfucking business on here. You put your own goddamn business on here. You the one who got down around here fucking on this pile of sniff ass nigga and getting babies and shit. Now, word on the street is Coco took her motherfucking, not Coco, but Pound Cake, they took her motherfucking ass home. Pound Cake said, bitch, I'm tired of sniffing powder with your ass. I'm tired of drinking these tall ass motherfucking milk loads and these tall ass goddamn old English bottles, bitch. I'm tired of being drunk. I'm tired of my ass being that. I'm tired of being high. I'm sick of your ass. I'm finna take my motherfucking ass out. You know what I'm saying? He finna have a baby powder. Yeah. He finna have a baby powder donut. So we have the new girl that came along. What's her name is? The new girl name, damn, the shit went off. The new girl name is Alvina. The new girl name is Alvina. So Alvina, you know, they put her business on Facebook clear as day, because obviously, you know, my phone number. Because obviously, you know, I ain't put the shit on her. Ain't that Alvina? Now, Alvina, I think that's the girl that used to be fucking around with your Jonas. I think that's her name. That she went to LaFleur, the girl that do the music and shit. She looked suck a little pussy too. You know what I'm saying? So, but she just switched over and she fuck around with Reginald Powderhead Davis. You see what I'm saying? So Reginald and her done had a baby. And you know, she mad because she done brought her ass on here talking about on Facebook about, you know, the baby. And Reginald, he done goddamn come in under there with a crown and a little drop of blood. You know what I'm saying? A little drop of blood and shit on the goddamn comment. You know what I'm saying? Saying that that's his blood child. You know what I'm saying? So I'm like, okay. You know what I'm saying? But bitch, you done had a goddamn... Ain't no use to being shame, bitch. Ain't no use to you being shame because you done got pregnant again by a nigga that's not enough power that he thought he was going to really be the fucking male preacher, bitch. Ain't no use to you being shame. You know what I'm saying? Ain't no use to you being shame. Everybody told you to go out there and be fucking a goddamn potty, and then you had to fuck them on a good day. Bitch, you had to fuck them on a good day. Because when them niggas be on that powder, they dick and shit don't sell. When they be snorting that shit like this right here, see, this is excess, and this is how he be doing. You see what I'm saying? Because, see, he a real potty head, and a real potty head, they like for it to stay right here, so every time they breathe in, they get a little more high. You see what I'm saying? They get a little more high. So you can't be mad at me. You can't be mad at me, you know, my fault. You know what I'm saying? The children y'all making together are gorgeous. You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you're trying to keep fucking on the powder head because you want the ass for the children. You know what I'm saying? Or what? But you know, the shit ain't cute. You know what I'm saying? The shit ain't cute. I would have blocked his ass. Bitch, don't come in on my shit. Don't come in on my shit. I would have been shamed. Look at your baby daddy, bitch. Look at him, look what he be, this how he be on live. This how he be on live. Your baby dad. This how he be on live. You see what I'm saying? I don't be doing this shit. This Reggie, he do this shit. So, you know, congratulations, Reginald Powderhead Davis. You know, on another goddamn baby, you need to sit your old ass down and quit pregnating these goddamn women. Ma'am, fuck you. Your business was out here, so I motherfucking talked about it. You better tell you ain't know who the fuck I was. You better motherfucking ask about it. Because when it go on the motherfucking book, it gonna be the fuck up on here. You know what I'm saying? And then you see, when you see, and even, let me tell you something. And you just keep fucking on the man. Keep fucking on him. It's the second baby. You got so much power that you been, see, this how you look when you be fucking. You see what I'm saying? This how you look when you be fucking. When you start fucking, every time he go in, look will come out your nose. Look will come out your nose. Every time you be fucking, every time he push in, this shit right here come out. You need to stop fucking him. Because bitch, you hack. You need to put so much power in you, you hack. You know what I'm saying? Stop fucking on. This is the overflow. He doing too much. This is too much power. This is too much drugs. You know what I'm saying? So, if you put your business on the book, ma'am, and I hear about it, I'm going to come on in and I'm going to report on it. So, congratulations, Albina. Albina and Reginald, congratulations on y'all. Baby, that's on the way. You know what I'm saying? After this, bitch, let your pussy rest. Let your pussy rest, because I know it's time. I know it's time. You know what I'm saying? Damn! How many months is the other baby? How many months is the other baby? How many months is the other baby? God damn! Give me some tissue, baby. Wait a minute. Oh, I got it. I can keep it on the other side. How many months is the other goddamn baby? The other baby walking? Huh? Is the other baby walking? You know what I'm saying? You let him shot another goddamn gram in you, bitch. You let him shot another motherfucking gram in you. Is the other baby walking? I don't know. Months, see another goddamn bitch. You let him shot another goddamn gram me. But that's neither here nor there. That ain't on me. You gotta deal with it.